To delete a Venmo account, you'll need a desktop computer or a device with access to a browser, because the company doesn't allow you to delete your account from the app. Launch your preferred browser and go to Venmo.com. Sign in using your email, phone number, or username and password. If prompted, enter the PIN sent to your phone number or email address. Once you've signed in, select Settings from the menu on the left. Scroll to the bottom of the page and select Close My Venmo Account. You will be prompted to transfer your Venmo balance to your bank account and to download your most recent statement. Transferring your Venmo balance to your bank account might take a few business days, so you might have to come back later to close your account. A final page will load to make sure you want to close your account. If so, select Close Account.